A crazy scene just south of Las Vegas this morning when a plane lands on the interstate. We got these pictures from our Las Vegas sister station, KLAS. Now, according to the Henderson Fire Department, the pilot of the small plane had to make an emergency landing on the southbound lanes of I-15 because of engine problems. Thankfully, no one was injured.